Let's begin by saying that everything you've read in Marcio Salcuni's research is absolutely true and demonstrable. I'm here to guide you step by step through the discovery of these marvelous shapes, real quantum geometries revealed in the macroscopic world. To detect these quantum-like structures, Marcio developed a method so simple that even a child could pull it off. He used tools you can build yourself in 5 minutes, practically for free. Here it is, the ultra-basic electronic circuit for your sensor. Guys, you'll literally be able to build it just by looking at it. You'll need 2 LEDs of different colors, 2 resistors, 560 ohm, 1 mini 12-volt battery, 1 switch, 1 Hall effect sensor with 4 pins. That last component is the most important, but don't buy it. Just salvage it from a mini cooling fan for a PC or 3D printer. Remove the small PCB entirely, but don't desolder the sensor or you'll lose signal strength.